Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the black screen in Ubuntu OS in Virtualbox. So let's get started. So currently my Ubuntu OS is running. Here you can see it shows running, but I'm having a black screen over here. I didn't even see my login screen. So first you need to just close it. So just click on the close icon and you need to just give power off the machine. Click on OK. And you will be coming to the home screen, that is this Oracle VM Virtualbox Manager. And in this you need to go to the Ubuntu OS over here. Just right click it. And you'll be having the first option called as settings. Just click it. And in the settings, let me just try expanding it. Yeah, this is fine, I guess. Yeah. In the settings, you need to go to display. And in the display, we will be having this video memory over here. So by default, it is, I think, 16 MB. So we need to just increase it. So I will go with 50 or 60 MB. You can like have however memory that you want to assign. It's better to have above 50 or above 60. I will give it 60 and just click on OK. So now I will just restart my Ubuntu OS again. So now you can see my Ubuntu OS. I can see the login screen, and even if I just minimize and maximize it, I will be getting the full screen over here and I'm not getting any black screen now. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many other videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos off my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.